Hello, and welcome to Masters of Orion 2. Circa, I forget when. Probably have in the description, so. I kept saying when I was playing Masters of Orion, this is just the same plot as Masters of Orion 2. So, yes, that intro that didn't have volume, apparently, was this battle station that was attacked by Mean Torrents. Guess what? I'm going to play this on a huge average, which is fine. I'm not pushing the war. That off, that on, that on. Yep. Customers. Okay, so that gets us access to basic flight. The colony ship stuff. Okay. old things. We're doing some tests. I definitely want to have three of those rooms. Short of building. Well, I'm not seeing. Been so long since I've played the game. There we go. Yep. That's good. Wasting the production time. What do you put into that research lab? Processing that basically negates the effectiveness of workers. We'll fix it at some point. I'm making a worker. What do I need? I'm looking down here. Future leaders will cost less. one to assign. Cool. Jobo. 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 Ultra 4. Yahoo. 4. Yahoo. Yes, right. But we also now got a wormhole, which I will get to the end of this. Oh, expensive.
Huh.
Where's my help? I'll have a place for this. Yep. I'll just hang out on that. Pop a little bit of some stuff. Now we're moving it. This one has no farming. Leads to this. Oh gosh. Hydroponics. Here, why don't you put your plants in the barren? Oh, need more food. Okay, so these guys... Still can't explore.
Really? So glad. Let's explore.
that. Yeah, I'm just gonna screw up a few of those. Universe for this galaxy.
Thank you.
planet that's splintered off from us and being joined us because we rescued the space eel. What I just didn't realize, I forgot to hit the check the button that allows me to actually control my ships. I don't think I can change that now. This might be a recording you never see. We'll see. Oh boy. Set this one up. Restart this game. Bye.